our American lifestyle.
States won't be threatened. United States won't be threatened.